Next up, we have Jill Harland from UD College of Arts and Sciences.
What do you think when I say the word innovation? Maybe light bulbs, heating, computers, or even Fitbits come to mind. What do you think when I say innovations of the future? Hoverboards, teleportation? Well, actually, the answer is ionic liquids. According to a poll in the UK, ionic liquids are voted the number one innovation to shape the 21st century. Ionic liquids are salts, just like the table salt you'd sprinkle on your popcorn. But instead of being solid, they're liquid, and this gives them an insurmountable number of applications. Have you ever walked down the street and seen that black gook that was once chewing gum, now forever ingrained in the sidewalk? Ionic liquids can easily remove that. Have you ever heard the high-pitched beeping of the fire alarm, telling you it's time to change the batteries, and wishing that batteries lasted longer? Ionic liquids are being studied to increase battery life. Have you read or heard in the news about the importance of capturing greenhouse gases in order to save our planet? Well, that's where my research comes in. I study ionic liquids for carbon dioxide capture. Right now, what's currently being used is toxic and corrosive. Ionic liquids could be the superhero of gas capture. They can capture more carbon dioxide and be less harmful than what's currently being used. Can you taste the future? If my research successfully reveals an ionic liquid that can efficiently capture carbon dioxide, then they could fulfill their potentials as innovations of the future, and they could improve our world. Thank you.